trucks on the leaders.
I just want to try and get all the... Well, you know how it is. You go look at your results and say, oh, video of my finish. Oh, cool.
Click. So what's this setup now?
This is the Jaguar.
What's that?
This is the Jaguar system.
So that's for the...
Yeah, bib, or chip and bib. I don't like it as much.
No?
No. It's a pain in the butt to set up. But
it looks like it's really...
intricate.
There you go. So, you can probably leave it most of the stuff.
Yeah.
I used to do all that stuff. Working in the van, the truck rods and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
Putting the truck keep going. He's not even coming close. It's fine. I keep pulled away from it.
Good job. What's your number?
coming.
Good, right? Beautiful.
That was strong.
You got three more.
Oh, you did. Oh, wow.
That's it. They all have it inside. Eyebrows are filled with snow.
Oh,
It shouldn't be that hard for him.
Right.
Still did good. Until you made this turn, we were running because the wind was blowing this way. That should slow me down.
I'm walking back from there over here thinking about you guys. I'm like, oh my god.
Hey, just make sure your phone don't freeze.
Come on, let's turn right here.
It's right here. It's wet.
Right there.
Oh, that's good.
It's wet.
Oh, you just seem to think about that.
Thank you.
Never wear cotton over top of running. It keeps your feet trapped in this hat. No good.
And gloves, no good.
Good thing you have is not running for this. Hey, running to you. Then you can not too fast. Yeah, this is wet with it. Underneath of it. This underneath, this is great. Yeah, that's good.
You probably could have got away with just wearing that.
That was real good. That last.
Okay, so I'm going to bring out the money. Okay, so much.
So when you woke up this morning and saw the yellow had a problem,
I felt like, why today? You know, you held up all this time. You held up one more day. That's fine. I actually don't mind that.
Alright, and where are you from?
Erie, Pennsylvania.
Alright, so tell me about today.
Oh, what a nice run. See my brother out there, see my father. We ran the New Zealand Marathon New Year's Eve 16 years ago. It's kind of hard to believe.
Wow, so how was it getting back out here today?
First three steps are hard, right? It's been going, but once you got going, it was good.
And when you woke up this morning and you saw the condition, is there anything that goes through your mind that can stop you from getting out here?
Hell no. The wind's not going to work. We're going to be here no matter what.
And what did you think about the
conditions? Same way as Swiss could have
done. We're good.
Is it running your guys thing? You bond over that? Friendship?
Pretty much.
Absolutely. And why do you think that getting out and doing a race is a good way to start your new year?
It's a great way to start the race or the year because in fact you got to keep up with what you're doing this year and for next year.
any resolutions for this year?
Stay healthy.
Yeah, run some more. I'm going to run some more.
Alright,
great. Anything else I didn't ask you,
gentlemen, that you'd like to add?
Thank you!
Alright, thank you so much.
Alright, Jamie!
Woo! All the time. And what do you think about the summer? You're only a person.
just go pretend.
Take a look. You'll see it. Well,
I'm showing.
Okay.
That's all I said.
Thank you.
48-year-old bird.
Good job!
Everybody finished more than 4 minutes ago.
What's that?
The 2 mile, oh, it's a 5 mile walk?
5 mile walk.
Okay. It's a 2 mile walk, yeah. I think fast.
That fast.
That was not good. I believe in you, I gotta go do a walk.
Hey, come on. Come on, guys! Woo! Come on, you got it! Woo! That's sexy, guys!
I'm gonna bring it up.
persevere.
You didn't call through live.
Happy New Year. You
have cookies, whatever you want, hand it down.
Thank you.
person left.
You're laughing.
Keep going, buddy. Come on.
Congratulations. Good job! Woo! You did it! Fist bump!
What? Two different climates here. The other end is beautiful.
I'll tell you what. This is Erie. I agree with your assessment.
Thank you. Does anybody want to run and look at the water at all?
Just leave it there.
I just don't want anybody to open.
Okay.